We have some breaking news to share with you. The Portland Jetport is temporarily closed right now. The Portland Police Department says that a small private plane crashed there this afternoon. We're told two passengers on the plane have been taken to the hospital. It's all we know. We'll be sure to update you on air and online as more information comes in.